fucked it up.
How hard must it be to hit, like, what the hell did he hit there?
I think the back of the backboard.
It's gotta be difficult to do.
Which is like kind of stupid because it's like that means the game is always programmed where you have to actually pass. If you pass behind the backboard, you automatically hit the backboard. So it's an automatic out of
Oh my
bounds.
God, fumble! Fumble!
God, that is just.
Jesus.
Now speaking of programming, like that is just.